not the kind of girl who should be rudely barging in on a white veil occasion. But you are not the kind of boy who should be marrying the wrong girl. I sneak in and see your friends and her snotty little family all dressed in pastel. And she is yelling at a bridesmaid somewhere back inside a room wearing a gown shaped like a pastry. This is surely not what you thought it would be. I lose myself in a daydream where I stand and say, don't say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the church at the back door. Now, fond gestures are exchanged, and the organ starts to play a song that sounds like a death march. And I am hiding in the curtains. It seems that I was uninvited.